Today, Hawaii tested a warning siren for a possible North Korean nuclear attack. It's the first time that happened since the Cold War. North Korea may be building another launch pad near the site of the launch of this week's Powerfull intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM. Senior Foreign Affairs correspondent Greg Palcott has details tonight from London.
Well-orchestrated celebrations in Pyongyang today, following this week's launch of an ICBM by North Korea, for the first time capable of targeting all of the U.S. mainland, potentially with a nuclear warhead. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un praised.
He has successfully realized the great historic cause of completing our national nuclear force and turning us into a country that has powerful rockets.
South Korean officials said today the new ICBM isn't foolproof.
Additional verification is needed on atmospheric re-entry, final phase precision guidance technologies, and warhead condition.
Still, experts say the missile would probably only need two or three more trials for it to be combat ready. And North Korea is apparently getting ready for more. Fox News obtained satellite photography that indicates the regime is building another launch pad. All prompting U.S. Ambassador to the U.N. Nikki Haley this week to make this warning.
If war comes, make no mistake, the North Korean regime will be utterly destroyed.
That prompting a strong response from Russia.
If someone wants to show his muscles, someone would like to annihilate North Korea in a bloody way. We will do everything to resolve the problem in a peaceful way.
Just to be sure, Hawaii tested attack warning sirens like this one today. It will be repeated every month in the closest state to North Korea. Exercises not done since the Cold War era. Even more analysis of this week's North Korean missile indicates that it could carry a nuclear payload of some 1,500 pounds. More than enough to do a lot of damage anywhere in the U.S.